editing bookmarks, first log in to your Diigo account and go to My Library. Now, hover the mouse over a bookmark you wish to edit. You will see options for editing, deleting, or sharing. Click on Edit. A pop-up box will be open. You can change privacy settings of the bookmark saved or can keep it for later reading. You can also add description or tags to the bookmark. Once you are done with editing, click on Save.